Yeah. push them hard, and get a hold.
Hey, Jared goes to race that deer. I'm excited for that.
Yes, I'd like to thank the
ball
got a little loose, and then off the turn two, he just couldn't hold it, turned it around. You see, demolition derby. We'll find out, though. He has to work hard for this one. I don't know, Lacey, well, I'm sure that enforcement might make a little bit too much of a little bit of all they're going to knock off. We're going to give them a few minutes to get to the fence and maybe get calmed down just a little bit. All Joel Mount Man gets beat up close at that time. Got calls in a little bit. But in the meantime, we got the winner.
Thank you.
seeing your plane there?
No, thanks everybody.
Good job, there you go. There it is, Mike. We're in full challenge here.
Thank you.
Tell me about how he's racing in a race car, and I want to see you for a minute, but you think
possible.
And what's the best? And the bad news, we've been talking about it a long time. We've got to make sure we got all this in my group. And
Thank you. to mention a couple of sponsors on the winning car tonight, Universal Machines, local in Kingsport, and Glipsing Trucking now, Glipsing Trucking here in Kingsport. And we'll go down Turnside and get a word with tonight's winner.
Okay, we're going to pull it down. Thank you.
with you earlier, here's qualifying. That was 73 times flying in the black car. I want you to know, we got the look in his face. Big Dave was checking his spells for the face a little bit on those cars. 73 goes down. Stay a tire, Bill. Hey, stay a tire. Go ahead.
And now the big Dale Marshall's on the green. This time, we're following the jump. Oh, that'd be nice. Going on wheels down to turn one. Great.
That would have been you. Well, I think you don't get that well right by now.
I got mad when he slid down this way.
All over the top.
Tell me some more. Ben last week, this is the boy who rolled one last week. He's back here against Big Mike. Is this anybody fighting the great wheel?
This is my
family
and God.
Hi, congratulations, Bill, to Mike Mike. We're in the world tonight, boys. And I might say, Bill, come on, play on.
Racing at its best here at Galaxy Peak Sports Speedway. We'll see you next week.